MMA star Anderson Silva is trending right now on Twitter. If you go on Twitter, it's all about Anderson Silva. Why? Because he's replacing John Jones to fight Daniel Cormier at UFC 200. Silva took this fight on a two-day notice. Gotta give him props. Last time it happened, Nate Diaz took a fight in a week notice and beat the shit out of Conor McGregor, made Conor quit like a bitch when he choked him out. He didn't even... Holly Holm at least was still trying to throw punches, but Conor just tapped out. That's something, you know, I would expect someone like Conor McGregor to do more than that, not just tap out. Well, nonetheless, Anderson Silva coming off a knockout loss, coming off a gnarly, crazy-ass injury in the rematch where he had the kick and his leg snapped. He's fighting Daniel Cormier. Very interesting to see what happens if he wins on a two-day notice. Very embarrassing for Daniel Cormier. No guy coming in with a two-day notice. Obviously, you're a fighter. You're in shape. You take your craft seriously. Anderson Silva, one of the best fighters, athletes. One of the best athletes on the planet. But a two-day notice, how can you get ready? How do you have a game plan? I mean, he's going to just go in there and freestyle. And if he's that good, he's going to take care of business. But that's the way it goes. Big news right now. Anderson Silva to headline on UFC 200. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And by the way, you guys saw the video today with Conor McGregor. He saw me or heard my voice, and he said, "You're a jackass." Hey, the guy's sensitive. I guess he took it personally that I said that Nate Diaz would beat him the first time, and I was right. And I said Nate Diaz will beat him a second time because he's going to have a full camp, and the second time will be easier than the first time. Conor doesn't want to hear it. He has a list of excuses why he lost the first fight. What is he going to say after he loses the second one?